Hello guys, Natalie here from The Hair Secret, just popping on to give you some hints and tips and tricks, etc. We're going to be doing some videos going forward now, just answering your questions about products, how to flat, how to blow dry your hair. So any tips that you'd like to hear about, any styling, flats, anything like that, please let us know, put into the comments what you want us to see and do, and we'll pop them on for you. Okay, so what I'm going to start off today is treatments, because obviously treatments are incredibly important for your hair. It replaces any protein and moisture that you're lacking. If you find your hair's dry, anything like this, treatments can really help. So my hero product is Organic Colour Systems Revamp Treatment. So that's this little bottle here. Now, this is amazing. The reason why it's amazing, it's got organic quinoa in it. It can repair the hair up to 32% on the outside, and in the inside of the hair, 26%. And that's just with one treatment. Now, this can be done in the salon, or you can take it home, which is fantastic. Now, the rule of thumb with this product is you can only do it twice in 48 hours because it's so strong, so you can't do any more than that. And the way you use it's a bit different. Now, with this product, you can see it's got a nozzle here. Now, the way it works is you spray it onto the hair and you foam it up. And the foam really helps get into the cuticles and actually put that protein back into the hair. Now, a lot of people can't do this. They find a little bit of a struggle, it's a bit difficult. So the tip I would recommend for you today is to use a glass, pop your revamp into that glass and use a sponge to foam it up. Okay, so I'm just using a normal makeup sponge because it's literally the first one I came to have. But you can see how foamy we can get it, it's going everywhere. But you can see how foamy it is. So it's nice and foamy. Apply it to your hair after you've shampooed your hair and towel dried it. Leave it for 15 minutes. Now we do have some other treatments from Organic Colour Systems as well we use. We also use the Power Build Cream Treatment. Now with this product, what you would do is you use heat. And you'd wrap your hair up in either cling film, a towel, and the heat opens up cuticles and gets that into the hair. So with the revamp, so this one here, you don't use heat. Heat, no heat. Okay, very, very important. So with our cream treatment, so whether you go for your Power Build or whether you go for your Moisture, your Aqua Boost, you need to be using heat and leave them on for 15 minutes. So my tip for that would be have a bath, make it really hot and steamy, pop on the treatment and literally just lie there and let the treatment work. Also, another really good trick, especially with summer coming up, is put this on before you go out to the beach or put it on beside the pool. Let the sun heat it up for you. You can pop it under your hat. It works incredibly well. Okay, so that's my tips for treatments. I will be coming back on hopefully soon and do some more bits. Like I said before, we're going to be going through products. We'll be going through how to flat, how to blow dry your hair. And anything you want to hear from us and see, please let us know. Have a fantastic day. See you soon. Bye-bye. Yeah.